So in a special way, allow me to thank our friends from the Norwegian government and from the Chinese government who have come in timely to support our vaccination program. We have received 286,080 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine under the dose sharing arrangement through the COVAX facility donated by the Norwegian government. Thank you very much. And a donation of 300,000 doses of the Sinovac vaccine from the People's Republic of China. Also received a very, very vital item, and that is oxygen cylinders and accessories, 100 regulators and 100 spindle keys and 100 oxygen masks from UNICEF to support the response. Thank you very much, Country Representative. Vaccines will supplement the 1,139,200 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine that we received in March and June 2021, respectively.